Alright, welcome back, guys. Be digging for some gold. Gotta get them upgrades going. Let me see something right quick. Alright, let's figure out where we was. Remember. Okay. Well, I guess we're just digging. Let's go ahead and turn the generator on here. Get some light going. Then we'll just start digging. Getting this cleared on out. On day 7, almost 2 ounces. Buckets filled up. You know how we do. How's everyone doing today? Hope everyone had a good Monday. Get our hog pan filled up. Alright, get these last 2 buckets filled up. Scoops. Alright, last one. Alright, let's get up. Let's get it going through. I'm actually going to turn the generator off and save some gas. It's really not that dark. Looking at 33%. Not bad to start off. Not too bad. How's it going? Go ahead and fill our buckets back up. How's your day going? Welcome, welcome. All right, get her hog pan filled up. Alright, now our last two buckets again. Alright, send her through. Hey, yeah. You dumb bucket. You dumb bucket. Shush. Sixty-6%. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Let's go ahead and get our mats filled up. Going to be about 6:12 p.m. So it'll start turning dark shortly. should be the last set of buckets we gotta do for these mats. Then we'll be able to clean them. Alrighty, get her bucket, fill it up with water. Clean her mats in it. Clean, clean, clean! Go ahead and turn the generators back on. We're gonna need them. Alright. Turn this machine on. That to get done. I'll bring her over to the weigh table here. Turn it on. Send it through. Ooh, that was a pretty good bucket there. Ounces, not bad. Go ahead and set her bucket back up. Thank you. Alright, what was we doing? Let's see here. There's no upgrades I can get yet to speed any of this up. So next thing would be the wash plant. Few more ounces and I'll have it. We'll have it. Morning, how's it going? It's pretty good, not too bad. I bought the power splitter so I don't have to keep swapping those around. That's good. Yeah, I definitely need the excavator and the wash plant. Oh heck yeah. Gonna be able to play today, huh? Maybe he will hurry up for you. I can't talk today. Oh, you can rent equipment? I didn't know you could rent it. I thought you had to buy it. Well, that's cool. That's even better. So I'm guessing it's a lot cheaper. No, I'm definitely tired of using this shovel. It's fun to begin with, but it's about time to move on. All right. Yeah, what I'll probably do is just continue to dig today, and then on the next day I'll see how much they take out in rent and stuff, and we'll probably go and do that. Sounds like a good idea to me. Oh, so that one's gotta be cash, it's not gold. Oh, I'm guessing you've probably been playing the game a long time, huh? Oh, wow. You've probably seen a lot of changes, huh? 'Cause I've watched gameplay on it before, but it's been a long time ago. Or a while back. Seems like. Seems like it. Shush. Yeah, that's about how I am with American Truck Simulator. I play it a good bit. It's pretty fun. Pretty fun. I hate when it does that. You're looking at one bucket, but it fills the other one. Ah, wrong bucket. No. This should be the last, that doesn't look full. Anyways, should be the last set before we have to wash out again. About 80%. Got them washed out. Go ahead and turn our generators back on. Our pump and our generator. Well, that's already on. that one wasn't that good. Not much at all. Alrighty. Looking at 3.1. I guess keep digging. That'll give us a little bit of money, but not gonna be much. sounds like it has horror music for some reason. Weird. 28. I'm gonna come over here and sit until the next day. It's 12 o'clock. Get warmed up by the fire. Shit, shit, shit. Be right back. About got her filled up here. I can't believe they took so much in rent. That's some bull. That screwed me up. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know, it's like it keeps changing every time. That time it took like 1.8 or something like that. I don't know, it's like it changes. I don't know, it's weird. level 4 here. One more. There it is. Been a lot of digging. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. Thank you. probably do this last set here, and then I'll go ahead and smelt it and see how much it's selling for. Hopefully get the wash plant and stuff. Would be really nice. Day 8 on season 1. Not too bad, I don't guess. Thank you. Gonna go ahead and go over and smelt some of this. And hopefully get enough money to be able to upgrade, get the water machine, or the wash trailer. And hopefully the excavator. Not sure how much it's going to be. I also need to get some tires for this. Starting to get bad. How's everyone doing today? Let's see here. Okay. Go ahead and smelt that. Sit here and wait. We'll be right back. Bar. Let's go ahead and go to the bank. See how much I can get for it. My luck, it's probably way down. Oh. Of course it's gonna be down. Man. at 3,500. That's not gonna be anywhere near enough. Okay, let's just sit on it for now then. Go back and dig some more. We'll actually stop by the store. Look. See if we can't buy anything. That's nowhere near enough. Man. And there's nothing I can buy to speed the process up. Not other than a couple more buckets, but that's really not gonna speed it up any. Wow, those are expensive. Not even seen any fuses on the water pump. Unless that's for the big one. More likely. Okay, yeah, so I just need to go and dig some more. Here and get some fuel right quick. Alright, get back to the house. Or not the house, but you know what I mean. Thank you. so I just gotta remember that I'll have this gold in the back. Just start digging again. That's all we can do. Tool. Yeah. Pretty much. Thank you. How's it going? Oh man, that's not good. That's not good at all. So you building your own, or are you just upgrading? I think you told me yesterday, I can't remember. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've always wanted to build my own, but never could. Never really had the money. So it is quite expensive from what I've seen. Especially you go getting into water cooling and stuff. Oh, yeah, that would be my luck. I would never be able to actually finish one because stuff like that would keep happening. I have terrible luck. But yeah, it's always looked interesting. I've always wanted to try it.
Oh, that's good.
That's good. Getting close. Alright. Well, hope everyone enjoyed. Guess I'm gonna end her here. Hope everyone has a good day. Appreciate you stopping by. We'll holler at you guys next time. Also, don't forget to follow if you haven't already. That for sure helps. We'll see you next time. Appreciate all the help. You sticking around.